Hello viewers, welcome to our English lesson. I am Mansis Kuku, ready to present a mini lecture on the subject of nouns. We are looking at parts of speech, and as you all understand, we have 9 parts of speech. Today's focus will be on one of the parts, which is nouns. And in this lesson, we are going to try to define what a noun is. So you take a few seconds, think about what a noun is, and come up with ideas about nouns. Okay, a noun or nouns can be defined as names of people, names of places, names of animals or thing. So a word that is naming something, a place or an animal, is what we are referring to as nouns. So for example, we have names used to refer to people, like for example, girl, boy, mom, dad. Then we also have names used to refer to places. An example is a school, home, zoo. Other names used to refer to animals like dog, bee, frog. Then names used to refer to things like boots, flower, shoes. So after thinking about what a noun is, can you compare whatever you had in mind to the list that we just given? There are 2 main types of nouns in English. We have proper nouns and common nouns. And as I already said at the beginning, the focus of this particular lesson is on common nouns. Oh, so what is a common noun? A common noun names any person, place, thing, or idea. In other words, a common noun is a general name referring to people, places, things, or idea. Common nouns are not capitalized unless they come at the beginning of a sentence. We already looked at examples of common nouns in the first slides. And other examples include teacher, baseball, city. So teacher is a general name for any person who teaches. So we are saying that common nouns are general names. So let's have a look at the pictures that we have, which illustrate what common nouns are. In the first example, we have a Bible, which refers to any Bible. It is a general name for any Bible, though we have specific names for that. We also have this picture here, which is a car. It is a general name for this particular vehicle. We have not specified the type. Then we have teacher. I already gave that example. Next we have house, referring to any house. Then we also have examples in sentences. It is important for us to know how to construct sentences using the common nouns that we have. Like in example one, in the sentence, I am a teacher. The common noun in the sentence is teacher. In example two, the car is new. The common noun in the example is car. In example three, the man works at the bank. There are 2 common nouns. That is a man and bank. So in summary, common nouns are names of general names referring to people, things, and places. I hope you understood the concept, and your task is to list 10 common nouns and use them to construct correct sentences. I hope you enjoyed the lesson. Thank you. See you.